Our success story this week takes us to Fort Collins, Colorado, a city leading the way in alternative fuel use and public transit efficiency. Over a third of the city's nearly 2,000 vehicles are powered by alternative fuels, including compressed natural gas, propane, B20, E85, along with hybrid and electric vehicles. 30 public transit buses already run on compressed natural gas, with an all-CNG bus fleet expected by year end. Plus, the city now has 2 CNG snowplows. 70% of the city's fuel use doesn't come from petroleum, leading to an 800-ton reduction in CO2 emissions. The city's ambitious Mason Corridor redevelopment project is being built around MAX, a bus rapid transit system where 60-foot CNG articulated buses travel dedicated pathways with intersection priority. Coming soon, MAX will greatly reduce downtown traffic congestion.
We believe that the stuff that happens here can be transferred to other cities across the country. I think it's exactly what our community expects of its local government.
A member of Northern Colorado Clean City since 1996, Fort Collins sets a cleaner example for cities everywhere.